Hello friends, welcome to CurseBreak.com. This is Evangelist Fernando Perez. It's such a great blessing to come to you again to pray for every one of you in need of spiritual help. Today, I'm taking this time to pray a prayer of spiritual warfare for your family. If your family is experiencing intense spiritual attacks, then I want to take this time to stand in agreement with you, asking the Lord Jesus Christ to break and to destroy every evil assignment against your family. And I'm standing with you today in the authority of the Word of God in the book of 1 John chapter 4 and verse 4. The Bible declares, "You are of God, little children, and have overcome them, because he who is in you is greater than the one who is in the world." Amen. And also Isaiah chapter 59 and verse 19, the Bible declares, "So they shall fear the name of the Lord from the west, and his glory from the rising of the sun. When the enemy comes in like a flood, the Spirit of the Lord will lift up a standard against him." Amen. Praise God. And so let's call upon the name of the Lord. Amen. I would ask you right now that you don't allow anything to distract you as we call upon his name. Amen. Would you please be in agreement with me as I pray with you? Let's pray. Heavenly Father, in the mighty name of your Son Jesus, I stand in prayer right now with this precious brother and sister. I stand in the power of agreement in your word, asking, Lord Jesus, for your kingdom to come and for your will to be done in their lives, in their family, for the glory of your name. Heavenly Father, I ask you that you touch this family today, because you know what they are going through, spiritually, mentally, emotionally, physically. You know some of them, they are about to give up in the fight of family restoration. Some of them, they are feeling so exhausted right now because of the spiritual battles that they are going through that they are about to quit. My God, I ask you today, would you empower and strength and deliver each one of them for the glory of your name? Lord Jesus, I declare your word over each one of them, your word that is found in the book of Isaiah chapter 54 in verse 17. Your word declares that no weapon formed against us shall prosper, and every tongue which rise in judgment shall be condemned. Father God, I pray right now a prayer of protection over my brother, my sister, over their family. As I'm praying for them, Father God, would you give a command to your mighty angels to be released right now on behalf of my brother, on behalf of my sister, on behalf of their family, on behalf of my family. Lord God, as we call on your name, I ask you, release your angels on our behalf. According to Psalms chapter 34 in verse 7, your word declares that the angel of the Lord encamp around those who fear him to deliver them. And so I'm asking for angels of deliverance. Would you release your fiery angels, Lord God, to come into this battle right now and to fight our battles, to fight everything that is affecting, that is standing against my brother, my sister. Also, Lord God, I stand with them according to Hebrews chapter 1 and verse 14. Your word declares, are not all the angels, ministering spirits, sent forth to minister to those who will in inherit salvation. And so, Lord God, I'm asking you, would you release your warriors, your ministering spirits to help me as I minister to your people? I'm asking you for angels to be released on their behalf. Let your angels, Father God, enter their home as I pray for them. Let your angels go to every room, go to every place, Lord God, inside of their home. And if there's any unclean spirit, if there's any demon, Lord God, that received an assignment from hell to destroy this family, let your angels put chains of fire on the neck of these unclean demons and drive them, Lord God, to wherever they belong. I ask you, Lord Jesus, for angelic help right now as I pray. Let, Lord God, everything that is coming against them, Lord God, be destroyed, be brought to ashes today for the glory of your name. Father God, now I stand with them right now on behalf of their family, and I commend that every evil spirit causing family division, I command it to come out of this home right now. People of God, now lift up your family. Call upon the name of the Lord. Command everything that is coming against your family to come out of your family right now. Lift up your voice to heaven and command this assignment of hell, to command this battle that is so intense right now. Command to leave your home in Jesus' mighty name. Command to leave your family right now. Father, I stand with them right now according to Matthew 18:18. Your word declares that what we bind on earth will be bound in heaven. What we loose on earth will be loose in heaven. So right now, I take authority as a minister of the gospel called by you to minister deliverance to the captives. I command every spirit assigned against this family to cause family division, I say, come out of this home in Jesus' name right now. In the mighty name of Jesus, spirits that cause family division, family conflict, I say, come out of this home in Jesus' name. Every demonic influence, every demonic power that is causing conflict, that is causing division, we say, out of this home, out of this family right now in the mighty name of Jesus. We command the line of communication to be restored right now in Jesus' name. Everything that was causing, Lord God, a split, that was causing a division, that was causing hindrance in the areas of communication, right now we plead the blood of Jesus right now, and we command the communication to be restored right now like never before in the mighty name of Jesus. We speak the blood of Jesus. We speak communication right now going to the next level in the mighty name of Jesus. And all the spirit of confusion that operates in the area of communication, hindering the husband to understand the wife, and the wife to understand the husband, and the parents to understand the children, and the children to understand the parents, we command all the communication, Lord God, problem, all the lack of communication, all the barriers, all the hindrances, Father God, I command broken right now. Broken right now in Jesus' mighty name. I command every unclean spirit that is working against this family to cause a split, to cause a divorce, to cause a separation. We plead the blood of Jesus right now. We command a spirit of divorce, a spirit of separation, a spirit of family dysfunction, the spirit of chaos, come out of this family. come out of this family right now in Jesus' name. Right now in Jesus' name. Loose this family right now in Jesus' mighty name. Father God, we declare right now that they spirit, Lord God, that they received the assignment from Satan himself to destroy this family with a divorce, Lord God, to destroy this family, Lord God, to destroy this marriage. We say broke in Jesus' name. Loose right now. We command this assignment of the enemy of division, of divorce, of family split, family separation to be broken right now. Right now, Father God, the assignment of the enemy is being brought to ashes right now. Lord God, burn this assignment by fire. I ask for holy fire to fall right now in the assignment of hell to destroy every unclean spirit, every network of demon that is operating, that is working 24/7, Lord God, to destroy this family. We say broken right now. Be destroyed by fire right now. Be destroyed by the power and the anointing of the Holy Spirit that is on our life right now in Jesus' mighty name. Father God, I commend every spirit, Lord God, that cause family dysfunction, Lord God, that is putting the parents against their children and the children against their parent, against, Lord God, the spouse, Lord God, against each other. We say broke in Jesus' name. Family dysfunction, generational curse of family dysfunction. We say broke in Jesus' name. Father, I prophesy, I speak healing, I speak, Father God, restoration, I speak victory, I speak unity in this family. All the dysfunction, all the chaos, everything, Father God, that came into this man, this woman's family, that came as a generational curse, that came through the umbilical cord, that came through the bloodline, that came through the DNA, I say broken right now. Loose in Jesus' name. Everything that came from the forefathers, that came, Lord God, from their ancestors, that came from the first generation, the second generation, the third generation, the fourth generation, or as far as it go, everything that came from the father and the mother side of family, I say broken in Jesus' name. Family dysfunction, family chaos, be broken right now in Jesus' name. Loose this family right now in Jesus' name. Loose your power, loose your hold right now in the mighty name of Jesus. Father God, now I command every unclean spirit that cause abuse in domestic violence, Lord God, I command it to come out of this family. The spirit of abuse, verbal abuse, Lord God, domestic abuse, Lord God, sexual abuse, Lord God, mental abuse, emotional abuse, all types of abuse, I command the spirit of abuse, the spirit of rejection, the spirit of abandonment, come out of this home. Come out of this family right now in Jesus' name. Father, would you give a command to your angels, Lord God? Let your angels go inside of every room inside of this home, every part of this house, Lord God, every family member that is under the grip of Satan, every family member that is under the yoke of bondage, every demonic spirit that got a hold, Lord God, of their minds, of their hearts, every spirit that is tormenting them, I command the spirit of pride, the spirit of rebellion, the spirit of disobedience, the spirit of stubbornness, come out of this home in Jesus' name. Holy Ghost fire right now. Holy Ghost fire right now. In the mighty name of Jesus. Father God, I ask you, let your glory come. I ask for that tangible glory. I'm asking for the anointing, Lord God, to be released upon this man, this woman, and to remove all the heaviness, all the heavy, Lord God, oppression that is on this man, on this woman. Right now, come out out right now. Come out right now. Loose them in the mighty name of Jesus. Father God, if there's any demonic power, if there's any spirit, Father God, of witchcraft operating in this family right now, every witchcraft that was sent against, every witchcraft that was done to destroy this family, to bring this family to ashes right now, I command through the authority that is in my life as a minister of the gospel, I command the powers of witchcraft, the powers of incantation, the powers of the enemy, Lord God, that is tormenting this family, every curse of witchcraft and sorcery affecting this family, I say broken right now, broken right now, broken right now in Jesus' name. Come out of this family. Come out of this home in the mighty name of Jesus. All the spell, all the incantation, all the sorcery, all the spoken words, every spoken word, every cursing word, Lord God, against this family, I say broken in Jesus' name. I declare it shall not prevail. It shall not prevail. Today this thing is being destroyed. Today the fire of heaven is coming upon this witchcraft and is destroying to the root, is burning it to the root in the mighty name of Jesus. Father God, I command the tormenting spirit, Lord God, that is manipulating their mind, that is manipulating this husband, that is manipulating this wife, that is manipulating their children, the spirit of manipulation and control, I say come out in Jesus' name. Come out right now in Jesus' name. Loose in the mighty name of Jesus. Torment in the realm of the mind. Every tormenting spirit manipulating them, controlling them, controlling their will. I say broken right now. Loose by the power of the Holy Spirit right now. Come out. I command to come out. People of God, command to come out of your family. Come on, lift up your voice to heaven and just fight on behalf of your family right now. Command all these things to come out of your family, even things that I might not mention right now in this prayer, things that you know that you're fighting. Command to leave. I am in agreement with you. Let heaven hear your voice right now. Let the Lord hear the cry of your heart right now in the mighty name of Jesus. Father, I am standing in agreement with this man, this woman, and I command every spirit, Father God, behind betrayals, behind infidelity, behind dishonesty in the marriage, I command that come out in Jesus' name. Every spirit of betrayal, infidelity, dishonesty, I say loose this family in Jesus' name. The spirit of lust, the spirit of addiction, Father God, to pornography, I say broke in Jesus' name. Broke in Jesus' name. Come out in Jesus' mighty name. Loose this family by the power of the Holy Ghost. By the power of the Holy Ghost, Father God, I release your anointing, that tangible anointing that destroyed the yoke of bondage. I release to fall upon them right now, Lord God, from the top of their head to the bottom of their feet. The anointing, Father God, the tangible anointing is going, Lord God, all over their body and bringing freedom, Lord God, into their lives. So many people are suffering right now. So many people are bound by hopelessness, Lord God, because they're in such a battle right now. And so, Father, I pray, touch your precious people, anoint your precious people, strengthen them, Lord God, empower them to walk in newness of life. Father God, I pray for this family, I pray for this husband, I pray for this wife, I pray for their children. Every spirit of anger, violence, unforgiveness, bitterness, resentment, I command that come out of them in Jesus' name. come out of them, Jesus' mighty name. Loose them, a spirit of anger. Loose them, a spirit of violence. Loose them, a spirit of unforgiveness, bitterness, resentment. Everything that is affecting even their health, everything that is affecting, Father God, their energy level, all the stress, the anxiety, everything that is on them, Father God, that is related to unforgiveness, bitterness, resentment. Father God, I pray that you touch them, that you uproot, Lord God, the stronghold of unforgiveness and anger and violence. I say, broke in Jesus' name, out right now, out in Jesus' mighty name, loose by the power of the cross, by the power of the finished work of the cross. Right now, come out in Jesus' mighty name, loose in Jesus' mighty name. Now, Heavenly Father, I commend that every spirit of addiction, Lord God, that is destroying this family, every spirit behind, Lord God, addiction, all types of addiction, Lord God, that is influencing this family, that is tormenting this family, Lord God, that is causing all kinds of problems, Father God, in this family, the spirit of addiction, the demon of addiction, Lord God, I say, back in Jesus' name, come out, spirit of addiction, come out of this husband, spirit of addiction, come out of this wife, spirit of addiction, come out of their children, spirit of addiction. I command, spirit of addiction, I bind you with chains of fire. I bind you in the name of Jesus, and I command you, come out of their lives, come out with the craving, with the desire that you have placed on them. I command the spirit of addiction, loose this man, this woman right now. Father, I pray, break the yoke of addiction, all types of addiction that is tormenting this family. I say, loose in the mighty name of Jesus. Loose in the mighty name of Jesus. Now, Father God, I pray that every spirit, Lord God, that is causing financial lack and poverty in this family, I command that come out in Jesus' name. The spirit of financial lack, the spirit of poverty, every spirit, Lord God, that is tormenting this husband, this wife, Lord God, the fear, Lord God, that they are not going to have enough money to take care of their family, to pay the bills, all the torment, all the stress, Father God, that goes with not having money, not having, Lord God, the financial, Lord God, support to take care of the family. I command that, come out in Jesus' name, the spirit, Lord God, that caused lack, the spirit, Father God, that is locking the doors, that is hindering them to grow, Lord God, in their finances, to hindering them to grow, Lord God, in their job, in their career, every spirit of financial block and lack and poverty, I say, broke in Jesus' name, broke right now in Jesus' name, loose, loose in Jesus' name. Father, I pray, open the door to this man, this woman, Lord God, to find a job, a better job. I pray for promotions, I pray for raises, I pray, Lord God, for bonuses, I pray for financial miracle. Even today, I pray, Lord God, for a shift, Lord God. So many marriages, Lord God, they are breaking apart right now because of financial lack, because of poverty, because they don't have money, Lord God, to take care of their families. Father God, I pray right now that every financial issue, everything that is hindering this family to come together because of stress related to finances, I pray, heal this family, bring wholeness to this family, deliver this family, and Lord God, I pray, provide for them, bless them in your precious mighty name. Father God, I declare and I decree family restoration. I declare healing coming upon this man, this woman. All the heaviness, all the weight that was on them, demonic weight, heaviness, oppression is gone right now. I speak right now, Lord God, an open heaven. I declare an open heaven over this man, this woman. All the heaviness, all the demonic cloud that was hovering over this family right now, leave in the mighty name of Jesus. Go back to the pit where you belong. out of this family. Father, I pray for an open heaven right now. I pray for peace. I pray for joy. I pray, Lord God, for rest. Some of them, Lord God, they've not been able to rest for in such a long time because of distress, because of anxiety, because of fear. Right now, Father God, I pray for a mantle, Lord God, of peace coming upon them. A mantle, Lord God, of joy. Peace and joy, Lord God, right now flooding their soul. Peace and joy right now, Father God, all over this man, this woman, in your precious mighty name. Father, I declare and I decree that the spirit of family destruction is bound by chains of fire right now. Every spirit that caused family destruction, I say, broke in Jesus' name. Leave this family in the mighty name of Jesus. Father, I declare and I decree life, peace, and blessing over this family. I declare and I decree love and reconciliation in this family. I declare and I decree that all the spiritual warfare, all the spiritual battle is ending today. I declare, I prophesy, I decree that all the battle, all the storm that is hovering over this family, I declare today this storm is over. I declare the power of the enemy is destroyed, is dismantled today in your precious mighty name. Father God, I bless my brother, I bless my sister from the top of their head to the very bottom of their feet in your precious mighty name. People of God, if you receive this prayer, would you please repeat with me these words? Would you repeat this prayer with all your heart? Say, Heavenly Father, I thank you so much for touching my life and my family. Say, Lord Jesus, I surrender my life to you. Lord Jesus, I need your help. I ask you, give me the strength and remove the heavy burdens that I've been carrying. Say, Lord Jesus, I ask you, forgive me of all my sins. Come into my heart. Be my Savior and be my Lord. I ask you that you restore my life and that you restore my family for the glory of your name. Fill me with the power and with the fire of the Holy Spirit, because I want to walk in newness of life from this day on. Say, Lord Jesus, I surrender everything to you. Say, Jesus, empower me and raise me up to be a testimony for the glory of your name. Amen and amen. Praise God. Hallelujah. Somebody shout hallelujah. Somebody praise the name of Jesus right now. Wow, what a powerful time of prayer, people of God. I know that God is doing something awesome. God is doing something new in your life today. Amen. I would encourage you to continue to listen to this prayer as often as you need to encourage you in your walk of faith. Amen. And if you've been blessed by this prayer, if you need to listen to more prayers like this one, you can visit my website, cursebreak.com. Amen. And if the Lord is blessing your life through my online ministry and you like to make a donation to support our vision, to help us to continue to preach the gospel of the Lord Jesus Christ, then I'll ask you, go to my website and sow a seed of any amount to help us with our mission. Amen. I love you. God bless you. Don't forget that the best days of your life is still ahead of you as you continue to surrender your life to the will of God. I love you. God bless you. And bye for now.